secret garden. In my secret garden, from the equator of my eye, I gaze into a clear azure lake of a darkness wandered bleakly. For you and I am wishing an eye to stare at the starry night with seven seals on lips. For you and I am wishing an ear to hear the reflections, and I fear those vanities to turn to tall green walls, totem and taboo of magical thinking, echo of mountain myth. For you and I, a spirit to embrace echo of mountain nymph, who loved her own voice when the Zeus of my secret mountain entertained and amused by mountain nymphs. For you and I, a voice when echo fell in love with a vain youth, who was the stone of blue mountain, river god with the winding streams, a crying voice until she's a stone and invisible. In the secret garden, her spirit hunts the earth.